In this guide, I'll show you how to check when someone was last online on Roblox. It's very simple. First, open any internet browser like Google Chrome and go to google.com. In the search bar, type rgold and press enter. Click on the first result that appears. This is a Roblox extension. It's completely safe and free to use. Just click Add to Chrome, then select Add Extension. This works on almost all browsers except Firefox. So as long as you're using any other browser, you're good to go. Once the extension is installed, go to the Roblox website. You'll notice the interface looks a bit different now. Choose the friend whose last activity you want to see, then click View Profile. Scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you'll see a new section called Last Online. As you can see here, this friend was last online 6 minutes ago. And that's all there is to it. If this video helped you out, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe.